So we're going to look at how we graphically calculate a limit of a continuous function. So right now we're looking at the limit as x approaches 2 for our function f of x equals x squared, which gives us this parabola here. And here's our input of 2. So to figure out what the limit is, we need to know where the function is going from the left and from the right. So it looks like we're getting into this area right here. And so we need to see where the y value is going to approach. Well, right now it looks like it's roughly approaching 4. Well, let's get a closer look. So let's get this in the center of our screen. And let's zoom in on this a little bit. Okay, so we're still out here at 2. And what we can see is, as we come in from the left, the y values are going to 4. And as we come in from the right, the y values are going to 4. So they're both going towards the same direction. And it looks to be 4. Let's just be certain about that. If we zoom in one more time, we see this is the line for 2 here. So that's our input. And as our graph goes to 2 from the left, it goes to this line, which was 4. And as it goes to 2 from the right, it goes to the same line, which is also 4.